And Facebook doesn't hate it. This is what's hot off the net.